a male, 36-year-old. His leprosy status, leprosy cured. A reconstructive hand surgery is done on his right hand. Now, in left hand, there is ulnar nerve involvement. As you all know, in case of leprosy, skin and nerves are mostly involved, out of which ulnar nerve is most commonly involved. So, ulnar clawing is very common. Now, in case of his left hand, the intrinsics are involved, right? Patient cannot extend his IP joints, that is both his PIP and DIP, completely when asked to do a Beak test. So, this is a Beak test where patient is asked to perform a wrist extension and all the IP extension, right? So, it is a test performed for your radial, median and ulnar nerve. But when we are asking the patient to do that, the patient was somewhat doing like this. So, as you can see, he cannot extend his IP joints fully like this. So, we need a splint to keep his arm like this, so that his IP joints can rest on this and we can prevent a further deformity. So, here we are basically making a cheap but effective splint for him to keep his IP joints, as I mentioned, extended and preventing a permanent deformity. Now, the total cost to make that PoP splint is around 100 rupees. Just go to your nearby government hospital and they can make that for you. So, please do that. Now, get back to the interesting part.